Let's go for a little ride.
Hey, good morning, guys. It's Saturday morning here in Fairbanks, and it's about 6 below, and it feels pretty warm. It's supposed to get up to 19 today, so we're going to get some snow. I'm out at another local playground. Let me spin you around. I don't know if you can see this in this light or not, but there's the moon over there in the clouds. Anyways, gonna start hunting here, and it should get daylight here real soon. I was gonna say you can see the light coming up over the building there, so behind me. So hopefully the lighting conditions will improve. All right, so I'm gonna start, and I'll let you know what I find. Well, first target of the day. All right, now I'm gonna play a game I like to play called What Is It? All right, so I was getting a 60-something reading, so I'm gonna say zipper, button, possibly a nickel. All right, so we're gonna have to dig a little bit. This swing keeps swinging and hitting me in the head. Oh, I think I see it right there. Hey! That's what threw me off. It's a Canadian nickel. 2003, I think. Cool. Pretty awesome first find. So anyways, I was right. Wasn't same nickel I was thinking of, but another country. Cool. Those are cool looking nickels. Got the beaver on it. Alright, we'll keep looking. Alright, second target. I'm just following these swings. You can see I just came down through and swung them all. might help if I turn it on. Oh, looky there. Okay, I'm getting pretty good at that pinpointing. I found it, didn't even have my pinpointer on. Look at that. What is that? That's just a gold-colored snap. All right, let's keep looking. All right, next target. I was getting an 83, so I'm thinking penny, possibly a dime. Up, oh, look at there. And there he goes, dime. I can't see the date, but we'll check it out when we get home. I doubt if it's anything old. All right, let's keep looking. Yeah, we got another 83 here. All right. Guess I'm gonna have to break out the shovel. Oh, I think I see the edge of it right there. You see that? Right there. Oh, another dime. Finding all kinds of change so far this morning. Huh. All right, well, we'll keep looking. We'll check these out later. All right, I got another target here. And it's pinging up 72. So, I'm not really sure what the heck. Maybe an old penny? Oh, there's something right there. What is that? Ah, I thought it was something cool. I think it's just a zipper. Yep, it's a zipper pull. Alright, let's keep looking. Alright, we got another target. And it was pinging 79, so I'm thinking penny. Still playing this little game with myself. Oh, there we go. And there you go, it's penny. It's kind of easy to guess the coins. Alright, we'll keep looking. Starting to get a little daylight here, so that's good. Plus these big lights up here will kick on soon, so it'll look like daylight. KC Collections. Oh, it's a zipper pull. Thought it was a pendant at first when I saw that. All right. Sun's slowly coming up, moon's going down. I'm searching out all this equipment, finding gobs of change. Got another target here. Oh, look at there. There it is. Quarter. Big money. And next target was a button.
I thought I'd check the temperature, still minus 6. Thought it would have came up a little bit by now, but I guess not. I'd like to give a shout out to John and Jackie and their metal detecting show. Hope you guys have a good season. Love your videos. Thanks for watching mine. Thank you. His name is Gary, he likes to dig stuff. Digging with Duff. Guess I shouldn't be singing other people's theme songs on my channel, but I like that song, Gary. Digging with Duff. It's a very cool theme.
Hey, Bill and Bob, you guys getting out this weekend? I'd really like to see a video, man.
Six 6:00 in the morning. It's gonna be a beautiful day. I'm going metal detecting.
Hey, Silver Prepper. Out here trying to find some rings to put in that nice ring display you sent me. Nice sunrise, huh? See the big smokestacks. Hey. What do you think of that, guys? This will give you a perspective of how big it is. Say I come up to this one thing here, so. Pretty tall. Totem pole. All right, guys. Still searching. All right, guys. Been here for about 3 hours. And I was finishing up this is the third playground I've done here. There's one over there, one here, one in the front. Plus I did the sled hill. And anyways, I'm underneath these little monkey bars. Pull up bars or whatever you want to call them. And I think I found something. Check this out. You see it? I think I found a ring. Oh, sure enough. What's it say? Live, laugh, love. Live, laugh, love. Cool. Man, I hope that's silver. Yeah, let's push the snow out. I don't see any markings right off. It's kind of small.
It fits on my pinky a little bit. Hey, a ring. Get the snow off of it. All right, so let's turn this around. Man, you know, I've totally lost count of the rings so far. I do believe that this is ring 18, maybe 19. I think 18. Yeah, I think 18. Oh man, I'm getting old and losing my memory. Anyways, ring 18! Oh, I'm looking at you guys! Alright. Ring wars are still on. Alright. Alright, Mike, it's your turn. Everybody else, catch up!
Man, another ring. Cannot believe it. Thank you. Hey, digging rings. Hey, I just want to let you know today I'm using my one button record on my GoPro. Seems to be working pretty good so far. Just want to let you know. That sure is a nice morning. I can't wait for winter to be over with, so don't have to wear these big coats and hats. And Oop. Frozen tank. Look how much snow is in this city snow dumping area. I'll show you a picture of when I went there in the summer.
Straight up, leave your shit, and you.